On the iPad, iOS 9 supports some new multi-touch gestures for moving the cursor as well as for making quick selections. These gestures use two fingers. For example, here I can tap and hold with two fingers, and as I drag around on the screen, I can move the cursor to the desired location. If I tap once again with two fingers, that will select the word that's closest to the cursor, and then if I tap and drag again, I can make a quick selection. And this feature works well with a new shortcut bar that's available on the iPad. Here you can tap an icon to cut the text, paste it, and then if I select the word, I can also make it bold, italics, or underline. And a great option here is that if you use Zoom, you can actually have Zoom follow the cursor if you have the follow focus feature enabled in the settings. So here I'm going to enable Zoom, and now as I tap with two fingers and drag, Zoom will actually follow the cursor as I move it around on the screen. This is a handy new feature for moving the cursor or selecting text quickly with multi-touch gestures. And as I said before, it can work with Zoom if you have the follow focus option enabled in settings.